out and tell our stories to your daughters and your sons. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. And tell them in our struggles we were not the only ones. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. Your sword can be a sermon or the power of a pen. Teach every child to raise its voice, and then, my brothers, then will justice be demanded by 10 million righteous men. Make them hear you when they hear you.
That one was